one spoke to any of us or told us about PPPs and how that would affect us. Now, how will people like us manage to access basic health care?